Dear students, welcome. Now we are going to discuss about force in space. Generally, the force in space represented by in vector form. Already we have discussed introduction about vectors. Consider a force F in space. A force F in Now, the inclination of the force F with x-axis, y-axis and z-axis. Known as theta x, theta y and theta z. Inclination of the force F with x-axis known as theta x. Inclination with y axis known as theta y, inclination with the z axis known as theta z. Now consider the I vector, unit vector along the direction of x axis. J vector, unit vector along the direction of y axis. K vector along the direction, unit vector along the direction of z axis. I vector, unit vector along the direction of x axis. J vector, unit vector along the direction of y axis. K vector, unit vector along the direction of z axis. Fx, the x component of the force F. Consider Fx, the x component of the force F. Fy, y component of the force F. Fz, z component of the force F. Now, F vector equal to Fx I vector plus Fy J vector plus Fz K vector. Here Fx X component of the I vector, Fy Y component of the F vector, Fz Z component of the F vector. Fx X component of the F vector, Fy, y component of the F vector, Fz, z component of the F vector. From the diagram, cos theta x equal to, first you have to consider this right angle triangle. Cos theta equal to x equal to, cos theta equal to adjacent divided by hypotenuse. So adjacent equal to fx divided by hypotenuse equal to f. From that fx equal to f cos theta x. Similarly cos theta y, Fy divided by F. So Fy equal to F cos theta y. Okay. Similarly, cos theta z equal to Fz divided by F. So Fz equal to F cos theta z. Cosines of theta x, theta y, theta z is known as direction cosines. Cosines of force effort. Now, this direction cosines cos theta x represented by the one equation cos square theta x plus cos square theta y plus cos square theta z equal to 1. So from that L square plus M square plus N square equal to 1. L equal to cos theta x, M equal to cos theta y, z, N equal to cos theta z. So theta x, theta y, theta z, theta x angle made by the force F with x axis, angle of force F with x axis, theta y with y axis, theta z with the z axis, angle made by the force of the z axis. Where L equal to cos theta x, M equal to cos theta y, N equal to cos theta z. So L square plus M square plus N square equal to 1. So force represented in space in vector form, F vector equal to Fxi vector plus Fyj vector plus Fzk vector. Now, how to find the unit vector of force F vector? F vector equal to Fxi vector plus Fyj vector plus Fzk vector. I vector, J vector, K vector, unit vectors along the direction of the axis, X axis, Y axis and Z axis. What is unit vector? N cap, unit vector generally represented by the N cap. Unit vector equal to having unit magnitude, having unit length, unit magnitude. So N cap unit vector generally represented by the symbol N cap equal to F vector divided by magnitude of that vector. So Fxi vector plus Fyj vector plus Fzk vector divided by magnitude. How to find the magnitude? Fx square plus Fy square plus Fz square. So unit vector means, n cap means unit length or unit magnitude. I vector, J vector and K vector, I vector, K vector and J vector, unit vector along the direction of X axis, Y axis and Z axis. I vector, unit vector in the direction in X axis direction. Similarly J vector, unit vector in y axis. ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಕೆ ವೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಯುನಿಟ್ ವೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಇನ್ ಝೆಡ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್. So this formula very important. While find the direction of the, from that theta x equal to, how to find theta x, theta y, theta z. Theta x equal to cos inverse f x divided by f. Theta x equal to, from the formula theta x equal to cos inverse f x divided by theta y equal to cos inverse f y divided by f. Theta z f x cos inverse f z divided by f. So the force in space represented by the vector form f vector equal to f x I vector plus f y j vector plus f z k vector. So the fx x component of the force f, fy fz y component of the force f, fz z component of the force f. The angle made by the force with the x axis theta x, y axis theta y, z axis theta z. I vector, j vector, k vector, unit vector along the direction of x axis, y axis and z axis. Now from the diagram, cos theta x equal to fx divided by f. Cos theta equal to adjacent divided by hypotenuse. Adjacent equal to fx, hypotenuse f. Similarly, cos theta y fy divided by f. Cos theta z fz divided by f. This angle theta x, theta y, theta z of cosines of these angles known as direction cosine. So these directions cosines represented by the formula cos square theta x plus cos square theta y plus cos square theta z equal to 1. So L cos square theta x equal to L, cos square theta y equal to M, cos square theta is equal to N. N means let L square plus M square plus N square equal to 1. From the diagram, from the formula cos theta equal to y equal to fx divided by f, theta x equal to cos inverse fx divided by f, theta y equal to cos inverse fy divided by f, theta z equal to fz divided by f. Dear students, these are the introduction about vectorial representation of force in space. In next class, we will discuss about problems in force in space. Dear students, if you like this video, share it to your friends and subscribe our channel for continuous mechanical lecture series. Thank you.